We had a home soccer game, and we had over 100 adults show up to watch the soccer game and sit on the benches and watch the game in a comfortable atmosphere. And I just looked around and thought how our campus has transformed over the past several years, you know, and it is indeed a community setting now, not just a school setting.